Eliza Di Francisca won her second fencing gold medal of the London Olympics on Thursday, leading Italy to a 45-32 victory over defending champion Russia in the final of the women's team foil.